My name is Brenda Tivot. I'm a mentor coach with the Head Start program with Minnesota Valley Action Council. Our program serves eligible families in a 9-county area throughout the Southern Minnesota Initiative Foundation service area. I'm especially grateful for the literacy grant. Because of this grant, we've been able to get books into the hands of over 600 children this year, something that's difficult when libraries haven't been open because of COVID-19. Did you know that the higher vocabulary a child has by the time they enter kindergarten, the more likely they are to be successful in reading at a third grade level when they reach third grade? And that is a foundation for learning for the rest of their lives.